figures the first time I meet an extraterrestrial, I'd have to blow its brains out.
Catalyst emitter. You will collect data on parasite energy phenomena as they react to the catalyst. To the Pioneer.
Ammo restock here. Cardiac sensor performing a sweep.
Found a recharge.
Scanning with HB7.
Move to the first zone.
There's a cancel that last order.
Scanning. Initiating data transfer.
Enemy incoming.
Device.
Data transfer complete.
Next scanning zone. Go. Archie suddenly want to show up?
Hold your fire!
Why these phenomena is behaving like neurons.
All set to blow it up.
Maelstrom protocol status.
Parameters restored.
Got some ammo.
Right here, some trouble.
Airlock sequence initiated. All personnel to airlock immediately.
My apologies.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
That order. Heartbeat sensor activated.
That's the spot, but you should start with the first station. Triangulate the source at the first station.
Reloading.
get React Tech here.
Head to the objective. Scratch that.
There's ammo here.
Hey, take a med kit. Take React gear. You'll find a reach canceling last directive.
Commencing seismic triangulation.
You did it. Head to the next station.
Seismic triangulation complete. Stand by for stabilization procedure.
Seismic waves are being disrupted. Our scientists couldn't have done it without you.
Maelstrom Protocol status, airlock enabled. Parameters restored. Airlock sequence, subzone transition in effect.
We have personnel who are stuck in this subzone.
Heartbeat sensor deployed.
They didn't make it to the airlock lab. Exfil whoever you find.
Getting authority now.
Attack.
Or where that came from.
Just the asset to extraction. Fill the package. Don't let them get hurt. Exfil the package. Use the extraction pod.
We're getting you out of here.
Reloading.
Package is secured.
Throwing out device.
Maelstrom protocol status. Airlock enabled. Parameters restored. I could use that.
Scanning with HP-7.
Get the recharge.
Take out my target.
Zodiac sensor performing a sweep. Good on ammo.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
Arc spines are here. This means
thanks.
Carapace could be spreading underground, a foundation for the parasite.
HP7 scanning.
Find those spine things.
EE1 is on the job.
Reloading.
Defend the site until they detonate.
As my friend would say, time to
deploy heartbeat sensor.
Eliminate my target.
Big reactor.
Cardiac sensor is searching.
Charge off. Device deployed. Taking ammo.
Reactor charge off. Commencing fusion.
Get Ready. Pissed off our keys are on the way. Job done. Arc spines are fully eradicated in this subzone.
Take more ammo.
There's ammo here. Give that to me.
Maelstrom protocol status. Airlock enabled. Parameters restored. Personnel to airlock immediately. Airlock sequence, subzone transition in effect.
Mutation detected. Reduced visibility due to parasite fog.
HP7.
Nests are there. Tag them with auto trackers.
Auto tracker activated. Auto tracker activated.
As my friend would say, time to ring some ears.
Auto tracker activated. Auto tracker activated.
Cardiac sensor performance.
Looks like we got enough data to update current nest conditions in the area.
Maelstrom protocol status, airlock enabled. Parameters restored.
I'm dry. Deploying sensor. Take more ammo. got ammo.
There's ammo here.
Pass that over here.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
Mutation detected. Archeans breach obstacles rapidly.
Sensor deployed.
A high-value Archean is here, and I need you to bring it in alive. When you find it, I'll confirm the target.
Heartbeat sensor activated.
We need it alive. Lure it to the extraction point to trap it.
EE-1! Gathering data!
Sensor deployed.
Contact! Contact!
Cardiac sensor searching. Deploying heartbeat sensor.
All set to blow it up.
Capture complete.
One live specimen coming right up.
Look.
Subzone transition in effect.
Mutation detected. Risk of Archeans returning to life.
New Atrian node helps the nets regrow, but inject enough stasis foam, and the whole process stops. Nutrient node, check. Plug it up with foam, because I'm done with Ness coming back.
Foam injector deployed. Foam injector deployed.
Yep, that'll do it. That's one
cancel
congested
that last
underground root system.
I need that.
Matching protocol status. Airlock enabled. Perimeter
confirmed. Throwing out device.
Sitting traces done with that.
Airlock sequence, subzone transition in effect.
Mutation detected. Nest resistance high.
There. One of them, some Archies seem to be communicating with an elite. You can't have their leader rally a group, or containment will be near impossible. Eliminate those hostiles to bait the elite out of hiding.
Searching.
Setting up.
threat neutralized. I don't think it can communicate when it's dead, but how should I know?
Reloading.
Device out!
Maelstrom protocol status. Airlock enabled. Parameters restored.
Should be the airlock. Scratch that order.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
Performing a sweep.
We can get fresh, unedited samples for R&D. Yeah, there it is. Take it out with your React Blade.
He is online. Take out my target. Reload.
Take my target down.
Deploying device.
R&D needs a sample. That's right. Dust them all. It's right there. React Blade, do your thing. One down. We're not done yet.
Getting authority now.
That's your target. Eliminate it with a takedown. Thumbs when they see this new acquisition.
That's my friend would say. Time to ring some ears.
Exfil ASAP. Come back to the Pioneer.
I'm reloading!
I just got it. payload.
Enjoy. Just don't let it go to your head.